A ninja peeked out of his window, and a number one only ninja, he peeked out of his window, he saw something really mysterious. So he decided to go over to it. He got out of his truck. He decided to look at it. And he didn't know what this thing was. So he picked it up, and then he saw flames on it. So what he thought is that his old leader, Sensei Wu, might have left him this stuff to train with. And so he saw something he left on his back for years, and now he decided to hook that thing onto the mysterious thing. And then he just realized it was my old jetpack.